it's worth it to come in here for like thousands of gold. What? Sorry. That looked painful. There's some more stuff down there. So we can't do anything with this stuff. What's that? Master log.
Is it really necessary for you to drag around all that gear?
That's ammo. I'm gonna hit you with the mining laser again. Alright. There's a storage box and interesting stuff down there. And we'll go up there. Oh, we got gas. Oh, this is where we... This is where we've been. I looked at that storage box. Never mind. Well, there's more gas being released. Gas all over the place.
I wonder if this is a man-made cave or a natural formation.
They might have mined this out to explore what they wanted to explore. I've been over here. Well, I missed the first eight. Oh no, that's empty. Never mind. I'm like, what the hell? Stop it. Behave yourself. Okay. What is that noise? Looking for, or if this is it. I mean, we're just repeating places we've been to. How about this? Scott, oh, we haven't been here. Scott Muybridge, dead over there. So he's the head researcher, founder, etc. Where is he again? God, there's more spores down here. It looks kind of hazy and sporey. Can't see him now. Where is he? Industrial crate. I miss Scott Muybridge. Look at that thing. I've been up here, right? Yeah, we've been up here. Where is this guy? Dead person. There was a dead person somewhere. Laying there on the rock. It's okay, never mind. See a little better. Aha. He's like practically camouflaged with a rock here. So his cutter and something called one last bet.
Don't leave any of that behind.
I didn't. I even took the cutter. Alright, what's this? One last bet. Yara and I have been swinging at the fences for too long for this not to be the big one. We've gone to too many weird places and looked at too many strange rocks for this to not work out. This is the last bit of money we have left over from Dad's final gift, and it has to work out. Or we're going to be forced to go to desk work for Argos or some other mud-hunting job. I'm afraid it didn't work out. It would have been better working the other job. You see me alive, right? This looks suspicious. It's real, right? Why does it look... I don't know why I think this is... It looks like it doesn't fit, like it's an obvious, I don't know, entrance or way through. I guess I'm wrong, I don't know. Alright, so, if we can find our way out, we can leave. Oh, lovely. More gas and stuff. Oh! Get the crap out of me.
Geologically, this place is quite interesting.
I agree. This is pretty cool. I gotta increase my security. How do we do that? Ten sneak attacks. Ring two available. 50% more difficult to detect when sneaking. Suppressed weapons do additional 10% sneak attack damage. Alright, so that's something we can take next. Now, does this include picking locks? Because it doesn't say. But I thought it did. Because I took a rank in it. Successfully pickpocket. But I think it's the security, isn't it? Oh, here's security. I know I've picked more than 15 locks. I mean, more than one lock. Yeah. I definitely want to play some more skills.
I wonder if Ecliptic...
What? Well, you're about to say something incredibly profound that would have changed the world forever, but... Nope. I interrupted you. That was awesome. That was pretty interesting. Some support coming in. As long as it doesn't land on me. We'll deal with them. Just taken off again? They left someone behind. Left you there to die.
Set aside anything useful and just leave the rest.
It's all useful. So now, unfortunately, I have to run back to the ship. Because I'm overweight. I'm not going to that cave. Okay, let me go. How long can we stay in the air? Until the CO2 builds up. Deserted relay station. I'm there, 949 meters. I should be using up O2 by using my booster pack. I mean, unless the booster pack burns O2. That's us. Okay. Yay. Let's see, can I jetpack all the way back to the ship? The ground is lava. Oh no, I'm gonna get in the ship with the ground being lava. Alright, never mind. Game over. How'd you do that?
In on deck.
Yep, I am here. And this is the deck. Alright, so let's store some stuff here. skip capacity. So is skip capacity better than power boost pack? And I know this one just says it's a basic boost pack. That one's pretty good. When the epic stuff is just like not as good as the other stuff. 36. This one's good. This one's got negative on airborne, and this one's got negative on corrosive. Corrosive is 10. Airborne's 20. Deep recon space helmet. Minus 25% oxygen consumption. Alright. Well, I'm gonna use this one then. And it's only got the one negative with the airborne. 10 instead of 20. Everything else is better. Plus 5 carry capacity. Huh. Maybe I need the carry capacity. Another copy of this? I gave that to him. Why do I still have that? I only bought one. Yeah, store all the stuff. Whoops. Oh, that's a... These are quest items. Alright, so I want to take a look, actually. Equip that one. And then... some of these. Like, I have two of that. I did have ship repair fundamentals. I thought it was another repair thing or something. Okay. So I'll sell the extras. So I'll keep that on me. Alright, so... I'm kind of done looking around Titan. I mean, Mercury. Shall we do another quest? Like, in this system? Well, they tell you what level you should be. Over there. But I'm still... I prefer to do something nearby and just... Yeah, this is in progress. Jake Stout. To Sandra Fullerton. Oh, that's in the Alpha Centauri system. Oh, it's back over here with New Atlantis. There's a civilian outpost there and a industrial outpost. Well, that's not in this system. That's back where we came from. Driving me crazy. I can't get rid of that bounty. It says that they're not authorized to clear the bounty for me. Deserted robotics lab. Dennis. Okay, that's far away. Oh, level 50. Okay. Oops. Mantis. What I did. I did talk to her, didn't I? That's in another place. Old neighborhood. Me, I guess we go to Venus. Yeah, I still gotta work on that. The far corner of the galaxy. Where's Red Mile again? Level 30, alright. Yeah, I was gonna tune out here, but let me just return to her and see what happens, because I thought we already did that. Oh, my done quests. I know I gave that kid that book. Oh, we never went back to... I think we never went back to Mars. I should have done it. I didn't know. I thought we talked to Jane already. So we'll do that, and we'll go to Venus. I just came in and hit something. There are a lot of battles out here. What's there? What's this then? Yep, that's Mars over there. Oh, I just took off. I didn't. That's pretty cool.
Advised, you are entering United Colony space. Please maintain course and prepare to be scanned.
Okay. No contraband.
Scan complete. Welcome to Mars. You are clear to land in Cydonia.
That's making me come to Mars. open hailing frequencies.
Go ahead.
Heard anything interesting?
Saw someone wearing one of those neuroamp things the other day. Can't believe anyone would pay Ryujin Industries a small fortune to let them play around in their gray matter.
Looks like someone warping in over there. Let's trade.
Oh, sure. Take a look.
I can only sell resources. Oh, I can only buy resources. What I can sell? What can I sell? Okay. Sell from ship inventory. That makes sense. Extra cutter. He's running out of money.
You're welcome to
Shush. Just want to get rid of these books. Okay, you're dismissed. Someone. So then maybe I can sell to someone else. Hold on a second, guys. Sneezing. Right, interfering with my operations here.
I've got special orders. You're coming with me. Stand down and prepare for immediate transport to our vessel.
What? You gonna tell me what's going on here?
I've been authorized to inform you that you're being transferred to the UC Vigilance. You'll find out more when you get there. Other than that, I'm not at liberty to divulge any additional information.
You're gonna transfer me to another vessel? What about my ship?
We have orders to transport you and your vessel to your final destination, the UC Vigilance. Any deviation from those orders on your part will be considered an act of hostility and will be met with aggressive force.
But I just hailed you. If I hadn't have hailed you, this would never happen? Is it because my 41 bounty? Probably is. Standing down then, I guess.
Smart decision. Stand by to be boarded and transferred.
Transferred. No, I was ready to leave. I was trying to leave.
Boarding a vessel like this certainly brings back memories.
Phobos, Moon of Mars.
I'm telling you, the commander's got plans for this loser.
I can't move.
Why else would he be going through all this trouble? I still don't understand why he trusts a criminal. Seems like too much of a risk.
Am I, like...
Stop worrying and keep an eye on our guest. I'll be right back.
I can't move. Am I, like, manacled or something?
You just sit tight. The commander wants to have a little chat.
It's only 41 bounty.
The prisoner's ready, sir.
I tried to pay it. And I found like 4 or 5 stolen minor items.
I hope you're comfortable. We have a lot to discuss.
I don't want to discuss a lot of things. Just let me pay my fine so I can get out of here.
Not this time.
Not this time.
Let me see what we're working with here.
Work with.
It appears appears that you have a background in cyber running. Perfect. Information gathering is one of our top priorities around here.
What gathering for you?
I also see that you mined on Vectera, and now you're with Constellation. You've certainly been quite busy.
None of your business, mister.
Look at that. Right at the bottom of this list is the criminal incident that landed you in my crossings.
I just bet my shoe size isn't in your records.
Huh. You're absolutely right. Well, I'll have my people get right on that.
I'll change the size
now
of my feet.
Now that we have that out of the way, let me introduce myself. My name is Commander Kibwe Igande, and I'm in charge of this operation for UC SysDev. Are you familiar with what we do?
You harass people. I know you kidnap people.
Actually, that's something new we're trying. I figured we needed to branch out a bit. Broaden our horizons.
You can't be serious.
UC SysDev is a division of the UC Navy. Well, they handle the big picture stuff. We deal with a very particular problem. The Crimson Fleet. That convict is where you enter the picture.
Convict? I have nothing to do with the Crimson Fleet.
No. No, you don't. Not yet, anyway. We've been prodding at the Crimson Fleet for years, trying to take them down one ship at a time. But we barely scratched the surface.
You can't do
it. If we can get someone on the inside, we'd have a shot at finding a loose thread we can pull to bring it all down.
Well, that's your problem. You're taking down one ship at a time. You need to take down 10 at a time or something. Why can't the UC send in their armada to wipe out the Crimson Fleet?
If the military rolls in and attacks the Crimson Fleet, we'd have a full-scale war on our hands. That means losses. Heavy losses. That the United Colonies can't afford.
How many Crimson Fleet members are there? You talk like they're a full country full of people or something. Well, I don't know. Maybe you should give up.
That's where you and I differ. As a citizen of the United Colonies, I accept my responsibilities. You, on the other hand, clearly couldn't give a damn. Look, I'm going to make this simple.
Look at the circumstance.
Agree to work for UC SysDev, and together we take down the Crimson Fleet. Refuse, and I tell these guys to throw you into the nearest lockup. Might even tack on an extra few hundred credits to your fine.
I didn't realize coercion was part of UC SysDev's code of ethics.
I'm not coercing you into doing anything. I'm simply giving you a chance to redeem yourself.
Yeah, redeem yourself.
So, what do you say? You going to work with me, or should I find someone else?
Do I have to decide right now?
You aren't leaving until I have an answer.
How do you know that I can even handle this type of operation? I stink at ship combat.
If I didn't think you had a chance, I would have left you in lockup. You're just going to have to follow your instincts and trust me.
Fine, I guess I'm in. Probably take forever to do it, though, and you won't like that.
Smart choice. I'm going to have one of my men escort you to the operation center. I strongly suggest that you don't give him any trouble. And don't bother trying to leave the ship. I think you'll find all access to the docking area is fully restricted.
Sarah! Get me out of here, Sarah. Oh, I can move my head. Can I stand up? Looks like I have elf ears for a second.
All right, let's go.
Hey, Sarah. You pushed him. Good for you. Ikande. I'm gonna kick your butt.
Good work with the bartender.
No, you shut up
so long.
The bartender.
So, you took the op instead of serving the time. Gonna be the commander's new role, huh? Going in all alone. Trading a bunch of pirates. got a lot of guts. Still, it makes you wonder, especially with the stories that go around.
He's still talking. Microsecond. Right. Trauma pack. What if I do?
Pardon.
Hi.
Do what Commander Ikande says and you'll go far. Sysdef Marines are the best of the best.
Go on. I wouldn't leave the commander waiting. You can always come back and chat later. Nobody here is going anywhere.
Do what I like. Break a computer. Okay, let's release all the prisoners. Brig protocols. The Vigilance Brig is a high-level confinement facility for captured and pre-trial prisoners charged with piracy. The Brig ensures the security and safe transport of all prisoners to United Colonies correctional facilities. Under the guidance of Commander Akande and ranking officers of the Vigilance, the Brig staff is responsible for maintaining and enforcing these directives. Yeah, I just wanted to trade stuff. And I hail him and he takes me here. Like, I could have gone my entire life without hailing that particular ship. Transfer protocols. Handcuffs and a guard escort are standard when transporting prisoners. Those assigned to maximum security cells may require additional security measures to prevent escape. We should attempt to accommodate prisoner requests within reason. Looser restraints and comfortable seating can be supplied upon request. The United Colonies will typically use mid-sized demo ships for shuttling prisoners to the correctional facility. I demand looser restraints and comfortable seating. Now that I know I can have it. Oh, these are the cells. I ain't behind, I'm over here on the side, kinda.